Welcome to my workspace. This is my little one bedroom apartment that I have with Tiggy and Disco in Melbourne. I absolutely love building projects here of all sizes and scales. This is the main workbench, the kitchen table, the dining table.
My tools obviously here, Stanley knives, nice yellow trace, some good glues, and of course your rolling rulers and your straight steel rules and a little electronic rotational tool there for cutting the harder materials.
For the larger projects, I also cast concrete and cast plastics out on the balcony, or if I'm painting with spray, I do that on the rooftop out there. What do I love about the space? I love that it's so small and yet so functional, but also really comfy being at home and being able to take little breaks from my projects really late at night or early in the morning and go and see Tiggy and have a cup of tea or pat little Disco, which is lovely. And of course, having all of my musical instruments around here, our piano. This is my other desk that I have for smaller projects that I do when I sometimes watch movies or put music on here. And then if I need a break, I built this drawer here, with a little synthesizer in it, so that any time I can just take 10 minutes off, let the fingers cool a little, because they might be a little red raw from all of that cutting and Stanley blading. And essentially, other than hiding materials under the couch and in little pokey parts of the cupboard, I love working in such a small and close confined sort of area. I feel really happy by it. Yeah. I'll see you out there making it.